You see this structure? What do you think it is? Of course, it's a glass structure and you can see small plants as well. But there is a specific reason why that structure exists. You know, it allows sunlight to enter, but does not allow the heat to escape. Let's understand what exactly is happening. Solar radiation can easily pass through glass. Now, what happens then is the ground inside the glass house is heated up. When this ground is heated, it radiates thermal infrared radiation. Now, the glass material does not allow this radiation to pass through. So, the heat is trapped inside the glass house. And because of that, the temperature inside the glass house rises. And there is a name for these glass houses. I'm sure you're aware of that. These are called greenhouses. And now you must be thinking about the greenhouse effect. What exactly is that? Sunlight causes the Earth's surface to heat up. Now, Earth's surface then radiates the thermal infrared radiation that I was talking about. Now, there are gases in the atmosphere like carbon dioxide, nitrogen oxide, water vapor. They together ensure that this infrared radiation is not allowed to leave the atmosphere. And because of a number of human activities, as you would know, the amount of carbon dioxide in the atmosphere is continuously increasing. And because of that, more and more heat gets trapped in the atmosphere. And the atmospheric temperature goes up, as it's been going up lately. So the greenhouse effect is causing the Earth to slowly get warmer. And this is precisely the phenomenon which is commonly known as, yes, global warming.